Oh, yeah.
You can put your back down. No one's going to rob it. Honest. We're just going to play some cards, all right? And basically, you're going to get from the top to the bottom by saying higher or lower. Yes, he knows. And if you get a chance, you will pick a bag, and there's cash in one of these, all right? So, Chris, are you up for this?
Yeah, you are.
Right. So, after three. Come on, give him a round of applause anyway. So, Chris, here we go. After three. One, two, three. Your first card's a two. Higher or lower than a two? Up or down? Up. Higher than a two? It's an ace. Oh, unfortunately, this game, an ace is a low card. So it means that you jack it off. There we go. Oh, okay. See, look, the audience are loving you. Now, obviously, Chris, you need to go higher. You've got a queen. Do you want to go up or down a queen? You're going down on a queen. It's a 10. High or lower than a 10? Come on, what do you think you should do? He's got a 10. High or lower? Lower than a 10? It's an 8.
Lower.
What do you want to do? Higher than the 8. It's a 9. Well done. Oh, it's a queen. Oh, unfortunately. Which, he's going for the shoes. Oh, unfortunately, he's going for the shoes. Right, young man. What would you want to do? High or lower? Down on a queen. It's a 4.
Higher
than a 4. It's a 3. Oh, dear. Oh, young man. Don't worry, I will... My God, we don't get clientele like you often enough. You're on a 3. It's a 5. It's a king. Obviously, you want to go lower than a king. It's a 9.
Lower.
Watch, he's on a 9. You're like, higher than a 9.
Higher.
Are you going higher than a 9? It's a 7. Oh, it's going to the top. Oh, young man. Come on, look at this. Bloody hell, love it. You're on a 7. You're going down on a 7. It's a 6. It's on a 6. Are you going up? Are you sure?
Down!
Do you want to go lower or higher?
Lower!
What do you think you should do, you lot? Lower than a 6. It's a 3! Higher than a 3, it's a jack. What do you want to do now, Chris? Now, you've got a jack. Do you want a jack is basically above a 10. So, do you want to go above a jack, which would be a queen or a king? Or, do you want to go down on a jack?
Down!
What do you think you should do?
Down!
You're going to go down on a jack to 7. Chris, you need to get this one correct to win. What do you think you should do, you lot?
Down.
You're going down on a 7. It's a 2! Congratulations on a lovely Chris from Poland! Bloody hell. Right, Chris, while you get yourself dressed, you've won yourself 2 pints, by the way. He's going for this one. Look at that, straight in there.
Chris!
Get into him. Chris, turn around your audience. What can you say? Hello.
Yay!
Okay, lovely. Happy Christmas. Right, there we go. Chris, you have won. You've won a rug. Unfortunately, it's a rug that you lay down. Oh, me and you could get down on that rug together and I can... Right, unfortunately, you didn't win the cash, Chris, but you have got 2 pints or a bottle of wine at the bar. All right, there we go. Give a round of applause for the lovely Chris. And I'll give you your other prize for you. There you go. You get yourself dressed, my young friend. There you go. Don't forget, a pint, 2 pints or a bottle of wine. All right, at the bar.
All right.
Please, my boy.